name's Anna Bignotti, and I live in the San Francisco area. I began playing the piano when I was 4 years old, and back then it was just because all my friends were doing it, but now it's become a really important part of my life. And as an introverted person, it's sometimes harder for me to connect with strangers, but music is this perfect way to communicate with others through sounds. And when I'm playing, I really transform and become a totally different person, and I totally open up. And it's really cool being able to take my audience on a journey with a whirlwind of emotions. On a typical day, I get up at about 7 a.m. and I'll go to school. This is kind of what my school looks like. I go to a college prep private school named Menlo School, and I really enjoy it there, even though it is really academically rigorous. But my favorite subjects are biology and computer science. My school finishes at 3, and then I come home and I eat a snack, maybe granola, like acai bowl or something, and then I'll shower. And then I'll do my homework and eat dinner, and if I'm not done with my homework yet, finish that. And then once I finish my homework, I'll practice on this piano. It's a Boston Grand. I've broken like over 50 strings on it, but I still really love the piano. And I will try to get 2 to 3 hours each day. And on weekends, I hope to do more than that. And in my free time, I like going shopping. And I also love watching my favorite TV shows, Friends and Full House. And I also am a big sports fan, and living in the Bay Area right now is just such an amazing time. Like, it's an even year, so I'm crossing my fingers that the San Francisco Giants will be World Series champs. And the Golden State Warriors are, of course, just insane right now. Like, who does not love them, to be honest? But besides watching sports, I love traveling. And that's actually, like, probably one of my favorite things about playing the piano. Last summer, I visited Poland for a music festival and also Texas and New York. And that was just a lot of fun, meeting new people that I still keep in touch with. And 4 years ago, actually, I was at the Junior Bachauer, and that was such an amazing experience. Like, my host family was really the sweetest people ever. Everyone at Salt Lake City was so nice. My taxi driver, the librarian that I met with, like, everyone there was just really kind, and I'm really excited to go back again. And actually, I remember this one, like, chocolate, like, marshmallow toffee thing that I ate that my host family gave me there, and it was just a highlight. But besides traveling, I mean, I have to say that my hometown, the Bay Area, is, I think, one of the best places in the world, because it literally has everything, like mountains, cities, lakes, rivers, beaches, like whatever you name it. And I love photography, so I want to show you guys some of the photos of some of the places near my house. This is the beach just south of San Francisco. These are the iconic rolling streets of San Francisco. This is the Golden Gate Bridge, of course. It's often foggy in San Francisco. This beautiful place is only about 5 minutes away from the Golden Gate Bridge. This is AT&T Park, one of my favorite places in the whole world, as it's the home of the San Francisco Giants. This is one of the walkways at Stanford University. This is Palo Alto Baylands. It's always a lot of fun to go hiking or even birdwatching around here. And this is just a beautiful sunset of the same place. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed these photos, and
I'm really excited to be coming back to Salt Lake City for my fifth time. Thank you.